In 2017, Oronto Petroleum Limited was awarded petroleum exploration licenses for the Ngassa block on the shores of Lake Albert in the Albertine Graben. The exploration licenses expired in September, and over the weekend, the Energy and Mineral Development Minister and Oronto officials signed an addendum giving the Nigerian company a two-year extension.
What we want to see at the end of it all is a very active contract area. We don't want to be just a failure and, you know, stand still. So it's very important that we are now going to progress. We've given them the mandate of 2 years. They are going to make sure that they put in place the construction of the initial wells.
The extension means that Oronto will progress to the last stage of petroleum exploration that will confirm the quantities of the oil and gas found in the block that measures 410 square kilometers. Ruth Nankabirwa, the Energy and Mineral Development Minister, urged Oronto to expedite the process of exploration.
We are going in the phase of drilling wells to be able to know the exact volumes and exact fluids that are in the subsurface, whether it's oil, whether it's gas, or whether it's a combination of oil and gas. And after we do that drilling, which we, as per the license, we hope we should finish in the next 2 years, we shall be going into a stage of development.
Data obtained during the initial stages of exploration estimate that there could be up to 1.4 billion barrels of oil in the block. If confirmed, this will add to the 6.5 billion barrels of oil deposits that Uganda confirmed in 2006. Report by Benon Ojiambo for the news in Kampala.